amongst your panties and among your stockings. Now, almost 54, I look at it again, lying open in my palm, just as dangerous as when I was a child. Sensual, cold, near my neck.
Insolent youth. Now that you see them leaving the classrooms, their eyes sparkling with cries of euphoria, the boys in mild sweat, the girls with blatant lemon-shaped breasts, you stop to behold them, wonderingly bewildered, as you think of what it is about this wild and brazen show.